This week on Addicted to the Outdoors. John and Gina Brunson head to New Mexico with Huntin' Fool raffle winner David Greer.
And we love getting out and hunting with our fans.
Here, they race against Mother Nature.
Within 3 or 4 hours, it's supposed to start storming.
Fog was terrible. You really couldn't see 40, 50 feet.
All in an attempt to harvest 80-plus inch antelope. All this and more on Addicted to the Outdoors.